Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Today, I will be playing through the Booster Course Pass waves 4 through 6 cups in 50cc. So, enjoy. First up is the Fruit Cup. Let's go. I remember this wave was really exciting. Like, my reaction to it is somewhere on the channel when it got announced. Birdo was being added to the game, DK Summit, a Yoshi's Island course. Oh, it was so exciting. Mostly the fact that Birdo, they were adding characters to the game. Like, it was insane. Music's kind of meh for this track. Oh, I actually... It gets better. Like, I like this part. Okay. The way it starts is kind of meh. Oh crap. I didn't realize it was that close. Yeah, waves 4 through 6 are definitely more exciting waves, I think. Wave 5 is the weakest of the last three waves, in my opinion. I recently watched a thing where someone liked Tor's version of Los Angeles Lap's music over the Mario Kart 8 version. Just like, what? Why? I hate the ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Like, I hate that. I don't like it at all. I couldn't believe when I heard that they liked the Tor version more. It was weird. This track is so good. I know it got butchered. And I definitely would have rather have had Lakeside Park over Riverside Park. But they did a great job. Like, I remember this was also the first wave that looked like it could have been part of the base game, I think. The base, like this track looks fantastic. And then it's so weird because Wave 5 came around and, like, Sunset Wilds, oh my god, don't even get me started on that track. It looks so bad. as of today, the stream, tomorrow it starts the holiday tour and Mario Kart tour. I'm so excited for that one because ever since that game came out, that tour, you know, it happens around Christmas time, and it's the only time you can play Merry Mountain in Mario Kart Tour, which I kind of like. And I get so excited about it because it just makes me really think of Christmas, and like, oh yeah, Christmas is really close to being here. It's so exciting. So I'm excited to be playing the holiday tour for the YouTube channel. One of the two only things I can do for just the YouTube channel. Because I can't really Twitch stream that. Plus the videos get to look really nice. Donkey Kong. Compared to like every other video on my channel that has the worst quality ever. I missed it. At least I finished before. Let's go! I'm so happy this track is here. Even if the half pipe ramps are kind of broken, at least in 200cc. Doesn't really work well in 200cc because of how fast you're going. I don't know. The music in this remake is fantastic. I love the guitar. Seem to trick off of that one. Oh crap. Oh. let's go. This track is fantastic. It's so good. And the fact that this, when this track got added to Tour, they also added Pucci as a character. Like, I wasn't expecting that. Sorry, I said it wrong. Well, that was rude. Oh, darn it, okay. I missed it. Oh, I missed it again. That was just rude. But let's go! Alright, that was the Fruit Cup in 50cc.